Number 11, in the electroplating of a metal M with silver, in the process, the metal is the what? So we know electroplating is plating of another, of a metal with other, with another, by hydrolysis, mostly to prevent corrosion of that metal or for decorative purpose. So we want to plate a metal M with silver. So what would happen is the metal M has to be the cathode, okay, and a direct current is used. So answer is option B. Okay, in the electroplating of the metal M with silver, in the process, the metal M is the cathode and a direct current is used. Answer is option B for number 11.